Amazon Bedrock give us the flexibility, scalability, and security to build with Gen AI. Strava's vision is a world connected through movement. Our goal is to help everyone live their best active lives. Over 100 million athletes use our product, and they trust us to keep their data secure. Strava gives users a wealth of data about their activities, but we often hear from users that they sometimes find it difficult to understand that data. AWS has been a trusted partner for our infrastructure, so trying Bedrock was a no-brainer for us. We calculated that our system would need to peak at over 14 million tokens per minute, and that's just a crazy high volume that few vendors could provide us. But Amazon Bedrock gave us high reliability at that high scale. And Guardrails gives us peace of mind that our system is safe, private, and provides consistent high quality. Because athlete intelligence ingests user-provided content, it's possible a malicious actor could try to use this as an attack vector. We implemented Bedrock Guardrails capabilities to detect and block hate speech, explicit content, to enforce custom rules tailored to the context of exercise and athletic activity. This ensures that we have control of the outputs with nuance that aligns with our standards and with our customers' needs. Amazon Bedrock is a fantastic way to work with language models, but the core of our solution starts with Strava data. We take what we know about the user's workouts. We pull from this rich data set of a user's historical activity, and then we use Bedrock to synthesize that raw data into structured context that we can deliver to the user. When you upload an activity, we put that in context and let you see how it compares with what you've done recently. Over 80% of our users say that athlete intelligence is very helpful to them. We chose Claude because it offered the best balance of cost, quality, and latency at our scale. Bedrock enabled us to test multiple models, and Claude consistently delivered great insights for our users. We can use a smaller model to sift through our data for insights, and then switch to a larger model to craft the messages our users see. We're going to continue to expand athlete intelligence. We're connecting Bedrock models to our internal APIs to power the next generation of insights and recommendations. And with the support of Amazon and tools like Bedrock, we're prototyping even more personalized, motivating experiences.